Hello friends, how are you? I hope you people are doing fine. So myself Deepak and I welcome you on my YouTube channel Deepak Biology Classes and Jobs Teller. So today in this video we are going to talk about the scientist position in different projects released by National Institute of Virology. So before starting my video, if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel so that you won't miss any of my updates. So today in this video we are going to talk about the different scientist position which I invited from National Institute of Virology. So in this video we will discuss about that. So here you can see that this National Institute of Virology, which is one of the ICMR institute located in Kerala, here applications are invited from eligible candidates for appointment to various posts under the following short-term research project at ICMR NIV. Okay, so here as you can see that there are different projects like 1, 2, 3, 4. So here 4 projects are there, and in these projects different scientist vacancies are invited. So you can see that the first project is establishment of a network of laboratory for managing epidemics and natural calamity. It is project 1. Like that, project number 2, project number 3 and project number 4 are there. So if you get selected, then maybe you have to work under any of these projects. Okay, so if you talk about the details of the post, so here you can see there will be a, like, post has been mentioned along with that essential qualification, desirable qualification, job responsibility, and along with that there will be a minimum age limit. So if you talk about the first post, that is scientist B, it is a medical post and it belongs to the unreserved category. So here if you talk about the essential qualification, to here you should have MBBS degree with 1 year research or MD in microbiology or community medicine. And if you talk about a desirable qualification, then you should have MD in said subject with experience in the field of infectious disease and diagnostic. Along with that, you should have a good knowledge of computer application like word processing, auto visual presentation, spreadsheet and basic data management. So here they have mentioned the job responsibility also, like if you are selected in this post as a scientist B, then what you have to do. So here they have mentioned about a job responsibility also, like clinical data management of patients, referred for laboratory diagnosis, outbreak investigation, like that they have mentioned about your job responsibility also. And here the one thing they have mentioned about the age limit. So here the maximum age limit will be 35 years. So if you are beyond 35 years, then you can't apply. Okay. So all these are for scientist B post and is belong to the medical. Okay. So this is a post of scientist B which belongs to the medical field, and there, like, they have mentioned this post only for unreserved category. So like that, they have mentioned scientist B position for non-medical post also. So here they have asked for first class master degree in microbiology, biotechnology, zoology, virology. So if you have your master degree in any one of the specialization, then also you can, like, apply for this post. Okay, but here they have mentioned about that you should have 2 years experience in research field. So if you have 2 years experience in research field in the form of, like, research publication, then you can apply for scientist B non-medical post. And if you talk about the, like, desirable qualification too, if you have PhD in the said subject and you have experience in viral disease diagnosis and research, and you also have a knowledge of computer application like word processing, auto visual presentation, then you will surely get preference. Okay, so if you have PhD in a relevant subject and also you have experience, then these people, they will give you preference. Okay, so here they have mentioned about the job responsibility also. Like, you can see lab management, lab data management, plan and implement research project on viral disease and the preparation of SOPs. Here also they have mentioned that your age should not be beyond 35 years. Okay. Along with that, there are some other posts also, like senior investigator, so science. So here you have should have graduate, that is 3 year degree from a recognized university, and also 3 year work experience, and a desirable qualification will be 1 year experience in field related to community and public health project. Okay, and the work, what you have to do if you get selected. So they have mentioned the work also, like collection of data from the field of the community, data entry, qualitative data analysis and report preparation. Like that, they have mentioned about the job responsibility also, and the maximum age will be 30 years. Okay, along with that, they have, like, invited one of the research assistant posts also, in the project number 2 already that we discussed that there are 4 posts and 4 projects are there. So according to that, in the project number 2 they have invited one research assistant post also. Here you should have graduate degree and your graduation should be 3-year degree in microbiology or biotechnology or medical laboratory. So if you have like graduate degree in any one of the specialization, then you can apply for this post. But here they have mentioned like you should have 3 years work experience too. So if you have like graduate degree in any one of the relevant subject, or you and you should like you are having 3 year work experience also, then you can also apply for this post. Okay. Along with that, they have like mentioned desirable qualification and the job responsibility and the age limit also they have mentioned. Like that, they have mentioned like some other post also like lab technician. So here they have mentioned one post for OBC and one for unreserved under the project number 2. And if you talk about the consolidated monthly salary, so it will be 18,000. Okay, so here they have asked for 12th pass. Okay, and you should have like 2 years diploma in medical laboratory technician or related subject, or 1 year DMLT. Okay. Along with that, they have asked for desirable qualification, means if you have BSc in microbiology, biotechnology, geology, then you will get preference. Here they have mentioned the job responsibilities, and here they have mentioned about the age limit too. So you can see like at what post you can you are eligible and you can apply according to that. Okay, along with that, data entry operator also they have asked. So they have asked intermediate 12th pass in science stream. So if you have that, or you have like 2 years experience in EDP work in government autonomous, then also you can apply for data entry. Okay, along with that, desirable qualification, they have asked bachelor degree in IT or computer science, and job responsibility will be data entry in custom and generic software, and the age limit will be 28 years. Okay, like that, they have mentioned different posts. Like here you can see 7 posts is project technician. So here they have mentioned 2 posts, one for OBC, one for unreserved, and they have mentioned the consolidated monthly salary of 17,000. Okay, so like that, in whatever the eligibility you have and where you are fitting yourself, on the basis of that you can apply for these posts. Okay, so if you talk about how to apply, then you have to apply to the director in IV Pune in the prescribed format by email. So they have mentioned the email. So here you have to send all your testimonials and your CV to newnivkeralaoffice@gmail.com, and the prescribed format of the application form you can download from www.niv.co.in. If you talk about the closing date, so it will be a 14th May 2021, and the selection will be on the basis of like your CV and your testimonials and your research publications. Thick. Okay, so on the basis of that, maybe you will get selected, and the shortlisted candidate will be called for interview. And they have mentioned here that the interview will be only on online, so video, on the basis of video conferencing platform. So the exact date and time they will send you by email, so that you can come at particular date and time and you can give your interview via online mode. Okay. So all these things are there, and along with that they have mentioned some terms and conditions too. So like number of vacancies may vary, the position is meant for temporary. So here you can see that the positions of scientists, they are temporary. Okay, along with the consolidated salary already they have mentioned, and you will get the other different reservation, like for OBC and for SCST, whatever the like reservations are there, so you will get that too. Okay, so these are some of the important terms and conditions you should read before applying for that, so that your application should accept. Okay, so on the basis of that, you can apply. So all these things are there. I think I have discussed all the things. And when you scroll down, then you will get the National Institute of Virology, ICMR biodata. Okay, so that you can apply, fill, and then you have to send this form along with your application form, or along with your other testimonials, along with your published research if you have any. Okay, so this form you have to fill. Here you can fill all of your details, and then in this form along with your CV or your testimonials you have to send. Okay, so I hope you like the video. If you have any doubt regarding this position, so you can message me. Till then, take care, bye bye.